Well, Tomoyo is sitting right over there. Why don't you ask her?
For real?
Why not? I think she'd make a great girlfriend. She's pretty and caring and smart.
I don't know. It might be dangerous. Look at him. He's freaking out.
Shut up! Who's freaking out, huh?
Think we should take him to a doctor?
Calm down. Just take a deep breath, okay?
Okay, time to deliver.
I really think we need to go to the doctor.
We may seem like enemies, but we're really more like rivals now that I think about it. Even though we couldn't help getting into fights all the time.
What's the matter? It's not like you to look so troubled.
None of your business, little missy.
No, I suppose it isn't. But you know, we're rivals, and that means I don't want to see you lose to anyone but me.
Over time, we recognized each other's strengths. And even if we fought, deep down, we had a mutual affection for each other.
That's so touching!
That's why I can't turn back!
Tea stains are actually a substance called tannin. Baking soda does the best job of getting rid of them, but if you don't have any, then you can just... Then you can just use vinegar instead!
Don't pretend like I'm not here!
Sakagami, is this person a friend of yours?
Don't make eye contact with him. He's highly unstable.
Don't treat me like some kind of wild animal!
Tomoyo, please. Hear Sunohara out just this once.
Oh, it's Furukawa. Our game yesterday sure was fun, wasn't it?
Yeah. I'm so glad you came. You were really cool out there.
I called you Furukawa instead of Nagisa. That's okay, right?
Call me anything. Whatever you like.
Could you just stop having your little chat without me?
You're still here. What was it you wanted?
He has a little favor to ask. You think you could hear him out a sec?
Playing baseball with you is one thing, but going out of my way for Sunohara is asking a lot.
I'm really troubled right now.
Really? Because you look about the same as usual to me.
It's none of your business, little missy.
That's what I'm saying. See ya!
No! You're supposed to say we're rivals, and then it means I don't want to see you lose to anyone but me!
I don't get it. Why would I say something I don't mean?
Just say it! Let me move on with my life!
We're rivals, and that means I don't want to see you lose to anyone but me.
Who said anything about losing? Let's settle this now.
If he wanted to pick a fight, he should have said so sooner. See you later, Okazaki. Furukawa.
That was so cool!
You're the best, Sakagami.